one of my favorite pieces, and it changes from time to time. People take stuff, like there was a rake and there was something else over the door, and now there is a lizard at the door, so it's different. Anyway. All the love, ATO. All the love. You, how are you? Good, you? Good. That's kind of cute. Human Connection, episode 1. I like that. It looked like it was just put up there with just the wet. Yeah. I can just touch it with my hands, and so maybe it'll dry on its own. Pretty good. This is something new. This is I guess a Mueller investigation is going to be closing out this week and next week, and so these are all new. And there's one. Okay. Is it blurry? Smiles. That's been there for a while. Are you recording? There we are. Okay. I actually saw these guys out here doing this one the other day, and it turned out pretty nice. I'll get a video from across the way over there. It's pretty good. I don't know if that's all the same piece or not. What's so funny is this is mine. It's been here for a long time, and people just evidently, oh, somebody painted over it. Oh, they took the picture off of it. That's interesting. Okay. Okay, I'll put another picture. Pick up the spray cans that other people leave. Put my art on them. Because there's several cans around here. Selling these online for like $150, and here's one I left. And I don't know how long it's been here. Anyway, I'll leave it again, see if somebody picks it up. If they don't, so be it. This was a piece I saw the guy at Chisholm Christian Lemon Art. He did these Black Panthers, and of course some idiot came out here and put some crap on it, and I can't tell what it is. I know this is bad, but I took it. Somebody had paint over it, so. And this.